The full number of pi is an irrational number, which means it cannot be expressed as a finite decimal or a fraction. It goes on indefinitely without repeating. The commonly used approximation for pi is 3.14, but if you want to use a more precise value, you can use 3.14159. However, it's important to remember that no matter how many digits you use, it will never be the exact value of pi.